Okay, so I'm Courtney. This is my vlog video about the student dialogue, the library and Hendrick. I'm not really sure what to talk about for 5 whole minutes. But first of all, my student dialogue was about body image, which I felt the dialogue that we had nothing to do with body image. My thought process when I signed up for that class was about girls being insecure, or even guys being insecure about their body image, bodies, actual physical aspect of their bodies. Not like judging people and other people being weird and stuff like that. So that kind of threw me for a loop, first of all. Second of all, I don't understand the whole concept of dialogue. I know they tried to explain it to us, but I feel like dialogue is debate. It doesn't matter, people will always have different opinions, and it will always turn into a debate. People have stronger opinions than other people, but you're not going to change someone's mind, really. So it always turns into a debate, and or a fight. So that's not really my thing, debating. You know, like, you have your opinion, I have mine. Okay, I don't really need to fight with you about it, but, I think student dialogue was a little pointless. I didn't feel like I got anything out of it. All we talked about was judging other people. Not that I judge people and, like, I'm crude, but people are always going to judge other people. It's just a human thing to look at someone and have an observation about them, or a thought process about what they look like or who they are. So that's that. And it's only been 2 minutes, so I'm going to keep rambling on about body image, judging people. I was one of the more quieter people in the group because I don't like to debate or dialogue, I suppose. I have my own opinion about things, and I can listen to other people's opinions, and I can understand other people's opinions, but that doesn't necessarily mean I'm going to change my opinion or change the way that I naturally think about something. Other than that, there were quite a few big voices in our class, including a couple guys, but I just felt like the same thing was being repeated over and over again, which would be stop judging other people, which is never going to happen for anybody. Everybody's going to judge other people, always. Not that we purposely do it, not that we want to do it, but it's just a natural way of processing the reaction to somebody new that you don't know. So it's a little pointless to say stop judging people, because it's not going to happen. But yeah, so 1.5 minutes left to go. Another thing about Library 100, this has nothing to do with the student dialogue, alcohol education. Okay, I understand the computer, like the stuff you do on the computer, and, well, or the alcohol class. You don't mean, just because you drill it into us 500 times does not mean we're going to change our mind. It was nice to get educated once about it, but I did not need to get educated 5 times. I felt like I was wasting my time, and I was not thinking about any of it the second, third, fourth, fifth time that I heard it. So I feel like more people would listen and be willing to learn about it if it wasn't so pressed upon us. And so yeah, that's that. But what's the Library 100? It was a good, I guess, introduction into like Blackboard and things like that. But I felt a lot of it was a little unnecessary, and it kind of got in my way of when I actually came to Clemson and started doing my schoolwork. You know, that's a little more important than Library of 100, and so hence why I'm doing this video so late, because I have so much other work to be doing. I'm so busy, I'm a pre-vet major, so I've all started to be doing, and Library of 100 is the lowest on my list. So, I don't know. It's good in some aspects, I guess, and bad in some others, but overall, it wasn't too bad, I would say. So, that's 5 minutes. Way to go, Clemson. Go Tigers.